Aye, you bastard. I'd rather throw myself to the tracks than run Bertha another mile for that doughty ball bag.
Caelock? He's left the station.
Mel. Hello, fancy pants. And who might you
I'm Evie Fry, and this is my brother, Jacob Fry.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Agnes McBean.
A delight.
I thought I was getting a promotion. I suppose I'm out of work now.
Come work for us instead.
I won't bile your heat. You pay better than scraps?
Oh, I'm sure we can at least match that.
Then may I present to you Agnes and Bertha, lady and locomotive, at your service. I'll be in the next car.
A hideout on the rails? What an excellent idea.
Yes, it all worked out rather well. Now, I would like to follow up a lead on... Jacob? Is this serious?
I'm not doing anything until this gets fixed.
I believe I know someone who can help with that.
I knew you would, Greeny.
You know, a mite of money goes a mickle bit in this city. Think of the power of good you can do with the purse you bring. You talk of restoring London. Well, now's your chance. That there map shows who to speak to. Old friends, if you will. Give him a whiff of that sterling, and maybe you can save us all from having to lay down our knife and fork afore we're ready. Now, enough shop talk. Believe Mr. Green said there was someone he wanted you to meet.
Nice evening, eh?
Right, I'm
your sights!
You!
Oh,
you're with
man.
Me!
Fucking take him!
Take him out!
I'm with you! I'll break you in half! Oh, I can hit him from here! Oh, let's take care of this!
I've been bleeding her!
Who's gonna look after me little ones?
I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
You're on the wrong side of the law now, ain't ya?
Whatever shall I do?
Don't let him breathe! He's not leaving in one piece!
Join me.
Come on now.
One less to deal with. This brute's met a nasty end.
Get him.
Right.
Good riddance to bad rubbish. This brute's met a nasty end.
Do him in.
Very well.
Don't bother someone. Oh, so it can't be you.
Now. No need to be hasty.
Where are you going? I see him. I'm taking the shot.
Help! Someone!
Doing fine, girl.
Easy now.
Oh, it certainly didn't deserve this fate.